learning is not preparation for life, it is a part of life.
What motivates our recent graduates, like generations of Whitworthians before them, is that they are pursuing a calling rather than a career. They seek to change the world, and not just their own places in it. They lift up curiosity and conviction, grace and truth, responsibility and compassion in a culture that too often pits these values against one another.
With age comes reflection, and as Whitworth University celebrates the milestone of 125 years of excellence in education, we consider where we are, where we've been, and what defines us as we continue to build on a vision first imagined so long ago.
I'm sure that if Dr. George Whitworth, the founder of Whitworth College, could see the campus today, could attend the classes, could meet the faculty, he would indeed be satisfied that his dream of a Christian college had come to pass.
Education in the liberal arts is education in the arts of freedom. Freedom from ignorance, freedom for the best use of every person's abilities.
The Whitworth community unites around the driving urgency behind its mission. We desire to honor God in all our endeavors, follow Christ boldly, and heed his call to serve and heal a broken world. It is comforting that whether we look to our recent or distant past, the same guiding light remains. In this, Whitworth will not change.